Nancy.
Yes, dear.
Now, be honest. At my age, do you think I should be doing something like this?
Believe me, Ronnie, every once in a while it's healthy to do this sort of thing. It isn't just for young people, you know. A lot of people our age do it. I hear even George Burns did it.
But not while wearing roller skates.
Probably not.
And why shorty pajamas? Why can't I just wear the normal lounge type?
Oh, Ronnie, you look good, dear. I like the way you look.
And the water wings?
I like those, too.
Listen, can I take off the water wings and the bunny ears?
Oh, I wish you wouldn't.
Nancy, I'm really surprised at you. I mean, this is strange. I wouldn't think you'd go in for this, and I've known you an awful long time.
I suppose you want me to take off the pirate boots and throw away the pogo stick and the Dumbo ears.
Can I remind you of something? I am the President of the United States.
Ooh, that's what makes it so wild. Now, Ronnie, dear, just grit your teeth and say, I'm going to jump in with both feet.
All right, I'll do it. But I just wish I could take off the beaver tail and get rid of the skates.
Oh, it's too late now, dear. Mwah. Good luck.
I'll probably be sorry in the morning.
All right, stand by, Mr. President. You're on. And cue the president.
Live from New York, it's Saturday night.